I've got a question that how can I go for the university if our financials are weak and average in academics? See, financial is something which can be figured out if you do have an understanding of how much you are planning to invest in your studies. You can always depend on external sources of financial, which is like an education loan. In terms of academics, very important is that you really need to work on your academics and make it better. There is no other way out for weak academics. You need to make it strong. How good are the community colleges? We do not recommend community colleges because the visa success rate of community colleges from India is not very high. So we always recommend to going to a standard full blown for a bachelor's degree program, not for community colleges. Got a student, I've got a question here that what are the possibilities with a kid on high academics but low on extracurricular? See, we can definitely work and see that what stage the child is in. If the student is in, let's just say 10th or 11th, we can still work out some kind of extracurricular. If the student is in 12th right now and is gonna get done with 12th next year, definitely something can still be worked out. So we can work around it. We would definitely would want to understand, what exactly is the profile of the student.